Expansion Phase One, Mr. Stout.
Yes, sir, the utility staff submitted a project to EPD to expand the spray field. That has been approved. Currently, we're permitted at 2 million gallons a day. This will take us to 3 million. We will be at approximately 150 acres of fields, and these have been cleared and ready to put the piping and sprinklers on. We advertised, and four bids were received, ranging from a little under 3.4 million to a little under 4 million. We checked out the references along with the engineer. Everything was positive. Staff recommends approval and authorize the chairman to sign the contract with Southeast Connections for $3,369,213.71.
Okay. Any questions for Mr. Stout?
I do. What effect, Paige, you may know this too, what effect does this have on a future wastewater plant? Is this none at all?
We're basically bumping against our capacity, so we need the expansion to be able to provide for the growth. So the wastewater treatment plant will still be necessary for us to be able to maintain some of our future industry and as well as the expansion of residential. And I think that the reason that EPD has seen favorably the expansion is because they know that you are concerned with wastewater treatment plant and that we're going to get there.
And it's not a future either or. It's going to be a future combination of.
Gotcha. Well, I was just hopeful that maybe this would mean less costly wastewater plant, because some capacity would be going to spray field.
Yes, and we'll have some options for you all before you make a decision on what you think. I mean, that's part of what we're preparing right now is some options to step into or to phase into that process. One thing that we do have that's favorable is some of the transmission expansions that we are working on right now that you all are even directional will give us some options as far as where to send that flow in the future. Right now, we only have one option as far as the LES goes, but if we had some future industry or residential project that came online that we would need to be able to manage that, then utilities will have that option as well.
Okay. One other comment on that is one of your first steps for a treatment plant is to apply to EPD for a waste load allocation. That has been done. We received that back from EPD, so we have technically both to start with now.
That makes sense.
Okay.
Thank you.
Any other questions? Okay. Do I have a motion?
Motion to approve.
We have a motion to approve. Do I have a second?
Second.
I have a second. Any discussion? Hearing none, I'll call the vote. All in favor signify by aye.
Aye.
Any opposed, like sign. Hearing none, motion carries.